This is Duna's official 815 update. I'm Tariq, and my news today is that yesterday there was around a foot of snow, and today there's going to be a little bit of snow, and on Sunday there's going to be around 3 feet of snow. On Sunday, the Seahawks beat the Broncos by 43-8. I was the only one in my class, one of the only ones in my class that are voting for the Seahawks to win, so I'm very lucky. Please remember keeping your prayers. Matt Carolyn, Miss Greg Zant, Louise Haffey, and Anna Nicole. And for the repose of the soul, for Rachel Webb, Alex Marchica's grandma, Jean Callow, Giuseppe LaForgia, Miss Laura Zant, and Claire Donahue. And that's all for your official E15 update. Do now, Our Lady of Lords.